What up, Big Spank? No, brother ain't been back in a while. Well, I've been in Vegas, I've been doing other things. Not really too much RC, because, you know, the weather wasn't great, but now it's summertime outside, it's beautiful. So I figure I'll come in here and get my joints running again. Too much sauce, she's fine. I added these new tires. Let me take the top off for a second. Okay. Got the sound box in here. I can't turn it on because I disconnected it. Working on her right now. I got a new ESC and another motor. So, you know, she's being worked on, so I can't really say she's ready. If I drop a receiver in here, she's ready to go. But there's little stuff that I'm twerking on. I just bought these tires, these street joints. I painted them myself, though. Five-star joints, pretty cheap. It came unglued. I had to glue them. Glue the tape to the inside and all that. Need some new tires. I took the tires that was on there and put them on here. You see my little bling bling tires. A959's put back together. She also got a new ESC, Turnigy joint, and this is 3S. She got a new motor, new servo. Ran my old servo arm. I finally got it to work right. So she's back on the road. It was a servo that was throwing it off, and I tightened up everything. See that? There's no play. I should have did a video on it, but there's like, look, nothing. The tires do not move. What I did was, let me flip it upside down. The play comes from here first because of the bar that fit in here. It didn't fit all the way, so the tires would be look. So if you look, you can still see it's wet. I put this. The Gorilla Glue, the clear glue, which really doesn't turn into hard glue, it just turns into plastic on the inside of the rod. And then I got it taped right now so the tires are pushed forward so that it glues in one spot and they're not turned out this way. That, I tighten up these bolts right here, put some glue and stuff in there. If you look right in there, there's a zip tie right there. I put the zip tie behind these two bars to hold them out this way so that it's pushing on these and they don't move that much. So that helped a lot with the back tires. On the front, it was basically these. The plastic pieces that were inside were broke, so I just used tubing for my wires and put it on the screw so that they don't jerk around too much. What else? Keep the steering, y'all know I did that thing. I took one of my old steering bars, still one on the bottom, which is the plastic one, but the top one I put the metal, put a long screw down through it so it actually holds it from separating. Still does it a little bit because I gotta change these dog bones. I don't like these. These dog bones have a little play in them, see it? So that's what's causing my play. I'm gonna fix that though. That's the next thing. But she's straight, even with that. What else I got for her? Oh, I bought a gyro just to keep her straight. She's super fast, man. I have no choice but to put a gyro in it. I mean, I'm great at driving and I rarely have wrecks, but as fast as this thing is right now, I really need it. Also took the people out. I'm gonna clean all that up. I took all the people out because they're causing a lot of weight. Those heads are heavy. Pops heads, and I want to do a racing, so I might even take this out later and put it in something else. But the S1 I love. I'll start it up later in another video. Pretty sure y'all know how it sounds. But yeah, the A59 is my thing right now that I'm concentrated on. Got the Mad Max look for the top. Still working on that too. Got my Pops characters. This thing is ridiculously fast. It's so fast. It blew all the foam off my tires. And they were glued pretty well. Not too great, but pretty well. So I gotta re-glue these. But it blew all four of the foam tires out. This one I had just glued, so it's messed up. I don't like it. But yeah. She's crazy, man. It just literally just tore the whole entire tires off the frame. She's crazy. Beast car. So yeah. Let y'all know, still around, still doing things, still Working on my joints, still getting them out. I get a run video later of the A959. Probably tomorrow when I go to work, I'll take it outside with me. Alright, just let y'all know, I'm still around. Still doing it. See all my parts and stuff. They go to S-Max. She's been donating parts to other stuff because the S-Max is nice, but I don't like that. The fact that you can hardly fit a motor in it and change any gears in it. Now, they should make a metal frame for it. I'm pretty sure they do by now. But that was a problem, is that it's hard to fit another motor in here without cutting it apart and doing all types of stuff to it. So, yeah. I'd rather work on the A959. I got my bumper fixed just so it's low to the ground and all that. That's it. All right, fellas. See y'all soon. RC Carter, RC Guy. Primitive models, all y'all dudes, man. What up? I'm around. Alright. Money talks bullshit, walks on a motherfucking tightrope, and I make that pussy tap out. I knock that pussy out cold.